whenever a customer visits a website, the very first page that they see is the home page. These home pages are normally used to promote and sell products as well as to advertise business to a large group of customers. Now, if you want to set certain pages as your default home page, you need to tap on More, tap on Home Page Layout. The first option is known as the regular page. This page contains sections such as banners, cover images, videos, galleries, contact section, maps, and many other features. Now, if you want to display only the products on your home page, you can select the item listing option. Now, if you want to display the categories along with your products, you need to enable the Show Categories slider as on. Then tap on Update. You can see that a list of products get displayed. Also, the category gets displayed above the product list. Now, in case if you want to display only the products and not the categories, you need to again tap on More, tap on Home Page Layout, disable the Show Categories slider as off, and tap on Update. Now only the list of products will be displayed as your home page. Now in case if you want to display only the categories, you need to again tap on More, tap on Home Page Layout, select Category Listing option, and tap on Update. You can see that list of categories get displayed. Now in case if you sell medical goods as well, then the customer can upload their prescription here. So this is how you set different pages as a default home page. Thanks for watching. We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, you can comment below or contact our customer support team. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for further updates.